I'm a cat. Cosmic cat. Check my eyes. They're sublime. A little bit of yellow, a little bit of lime. My name is Martial Arts. I was once human. I once had a life and a wife, kids. I had a career. I was a scientist, an atomic scientist. My specialty was parallel worlds. How one can exist in one and not exist, well, in the other. I was once a top physicist in the world. How did I become a cat, you ask? Well,
wow, look at that.
My left eye, stare into my eyes, my left eye in particular, and I will open ports to my parallel world where I have this adventure where I became cat. My cat is ours. Start of my story begins with an explosion of atoms and particles at the speed of light in a 9-mile test tunnel created underneath the Swiss Alps, loaded with human DNA. When it exploded, the scientist created a black hole where gas pulsates with a human heartbeat. And here I was born in the ancient world.
Go, Mr. Marshal, go, go, go. You can do it, Mr. Marshal, you can do it. You can do it, you can do it.
Almost crushed by this ungodly weight. Still I persist, knowing that the measure of success or failure of any one project that I might have is only relative to my own relativity. Not by millions or eons of subatomic particles that whirl, twist, and pulsate the fractured rhythms in my mind. What good is creativity, you may ask? Well, the answer is found in the race. The race to exceed boundaries, the desire to break limitations that penalize us all. every sort of cliche and ordinary, middle-of-the-run metaphor until I'm in the garden of cherry blossoms? The answer is a search. And I will never quit searching. Never. I will take a bite out of the free of knowledge. I will travail the limits of my own energies until I become perfect. This is the quest of creativity, and I'm a creative cat. I'm a cosmic cat, and yet this ungodly weight that I carry around my neck like a little jewel bears and dares.